talk about how to cut a video with a YouTube video editor. It's all done for free. It's done when a complaint about a video segment comes in hand. In order to save the video and not delete it, it's edited in the YouTube video editor itself. In order to enter the video editor, we first need to get into the Creative Studio. We get into the Creative Studio, click on the video panel on the left and select the video we want to. Edit. Below, where the information is, we press the left mouse button and on the left in the editor panel, here with friends we have already got into the YouTube editor. In order to start cropping, we first need to figure out what needs to be cut. For this we scroll through the video, for example cut here. We press the left mouse button, press playback, for example, we want to cut off from this area. Press the left mouse button to cut. Pay attention, we have two blue bars on the left and right. You see below it is worth sharing. Click on the share button and turn on the video. For example, we want to share here. We press stop and press the mouse button to split. You see two columns, this is the area where the video will be divided. Then with the left mouse button we press and transfer the dark graph from the left column to the right. Here in this area there are sounds. And also the video will be cut and deleted. You can see how it will look like. I rewind closer and press start. In this place, both our picture and our sound will be trimmed. Next, click the view button. We have already seen, but you can look again at where the crop will occur, then go up and click the save button. After 3 or 4 hours, the video, as well as the sound in, this place, will be processed and this moment will not happen, but I will not cut anything. I click cancel the changes. Also, if we want to cut in several places, I press the split tool. I want to split here, move to this place, then I want to split here from two. Minutes, press split. Drag with the left mouse button and I also want to split here. We look through, press the view button and in these two places the video, as well as the sound. Will be cut off. I press save and after 3 to 4 hours the trimming will be completed. That's all. If the video